Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science, fun, and machines. This video is going to be so exciting, so don't miss anything. Break free helmet. One of the main issues motorcyclists encounter on their drives, and one of the causes of road traffic accidents, is the lack of distinguishing marks that show where you are in the dark. This often means that they aren't seen during their drives, and ultimately results in accidents that could otherwise be avoided. The Brake Free helmet helps solve this problem with the use of the Brake Free Ultra Bright LED system, which helps you stand out in the crowd. The brake-free helmet works by projecting its light in the field of vision of car drivers, which help make the drivers more visible, and by automatically lighting up brighter during braking. The brake-free is battery-powered and can work for up to 8 hours on one charge. You can buy this device for $150. Underwater mining. It is a well-known fact that most of the Earth's valuable mineral resources are being rapidly depleted. It is only a matter of years before we run out of precious minerals in the current functioning mines. All hope is not lost, however, as there are several more untouched treasures to be discovered in the world's oceans. In this light, several companies have begun to make inroads into the production of underwater mining equipment, including Nautilus Minerals. Nautilus Minerals is a company based in Vancouver, Canada, and it was one of the pioneers of underwater exploration for potential sources of copper, gold, silver, and other materials. This decision came at a time where engineers from the UK-based Soil Machine Dynamics have developed a series of robots, which include one machine designed to level the working benches, while the other one is used for deposit opening. The mechanics are designed to help lift the sludge to the ground. These robots work with the help of an auxiliary cutter, which uses a jewel cutter head attached to a long rotary beam, which is used to help smooth the ground for future quarry. Road repairing. Roads go through a lot of wear and tear. In large and busy cities, it is commonplace to come across patches of road that are in disrepair or riddled with potholes. Aside from traffic, cold, engine oil, chemicals, all this additionally damages the asphalt, making it necessary to repair it. Because the roads are so often used, they often can't be closed down for extensive repair to take place, which is why any repair that needs to be done must be done in the shortest possible time. One of the longest highways in Europe is being repaired, and some of the machinery being used includes the Super 3000-2, which is capable of laying asphalt in a continuous 16-meter-wide layer. Smart Pusher. There's a surprising number of things that can go wrong while working with large trees. And in the process of tree felling, it is usually best to place utmost importance on safety. You must ensure that the tree you're felling falls to the other side, and there's no better way to ensure this than through the use of the Smart Pusher, a log lifter and tree pusher produced by the Swedish company Logasol Esti. The Smart Push is essential if you want to go about the business of tree felling alone, and it works in a simple yet highly effective manner. When felling trees, the tool is secured at a height of about 2 meters, and the pushing pole helps ensure that the tree falls in the intended direction. It also has the added advantage of reducing back strain during lifting. Canibble. The Canibble is an extremely nifty tool that helps workers all over the world overcome the deficiencies of other more traditional metal cutting tools, which are either uncomfortable or just plain dangerous. The Canibble is a professional tool developed by American specialists, and it functions as a hand nibbler, which works with a variety of materials such as cardboard paper, jeans, leather, pipes, and corrugated sheet metal. The maximum thickness of the material that can be used is about 2 millimeters, with the ability to handle soft steel up to 1.6 millimeters thick, and stainless steel up to 1 millimeter thick at speeds of up to 300 millimeters per minute. Pasta processing. Pasta can be argued to be some of the most popular and delicious foods around the world. Traditionally, the Italian food companies and other countries have thrown their hat into the art of pasta making, and some of them are doing it magnificently indeed. One of these companies is the Egyptian factory owned by Milano Food Company. It has been acclaimed as one of the best pasta-producing companies in Africa for years due to its extremely impressive production value and its high production capability. It has a huge mill capable of producing up to 1,000 tons of flour a day of extremely high quality. This fully automated factory produces up to 120,000 tons of pasta per year, which is also automatically packaged for distribution to masses of hungry customers eager for pasta goodness. Stair Lift. The Stair Lift is as convenient as it is life-saving. The device was designed to help elderly people as well as people with disabilities who have to climb stairs. There are a lot of stair lift designs which differ in both appearance and design, but they all work in a similar manner. They make use of rails attached to the steps or to the wall. A chair or a special moving platform is installed on top of them. All you have to do to go up or down the stairs with this lift is to sit on the chair and then press the button on the remote control. And that's it. Dust Daddy. The Dust Daddy is one of the most affordable devices on the list at a cost of just $25. This vacuum cleaner attachment is absolutely perfect for use in the removal of dust in the home, and comes with the advantage of getting into places that are hard to reach for more traditional cleaning tools. The Dust Daddy works with the use of micro holes, which means that even the smallest objects can be cleaned without fear of being lost. There you have it, folks, a list of the 8 most amazing machines from all over the world. Which of these machines did you think were the most useful? Tell us in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell notification icon to ensure you don't miss any upcoming videos. See you next time.